Every seafaring man, woman, and child knows the legends. The legends of a beast so foul, so cruel, that it can pull a full ship down to Davy Jones' locker. The legend of the Kraken. But not many know another chapter in pirate legend. Before the foul beast made his alliance with Davy Jones, he spawned a son. The Son of Kraken is a beast so foul, so cruel, that no man has seen it and lived to tell the tale. It is said that the Kraken himself couldn't stand the foul odor and wretched sight of his own son, so he banished him to the shores of the Great Lakes. There, the Son of Kraken terrorizes the good peoples on the shores of Lake Michigan. There be but one way to destroy a beast so foul and murderous, with an artifact so bright, so powerful, that the Son of Kraken broke it into three pieces and scattered it to the four corners of the earth. The Helsinki Smash Rod.